showing us as you of the spotlight. Undertaker may have a concussion thanks to Stone Cold. Stone Cold up on open arms while the Fiend painted a huge bullseye. Oh, and my God, the Undertaker. Oh! Boom! Undertaker is. Oh, there it is! He got it! Oh, no! Oh, the Undertaker. Each man in the state fighting for his life, fighting for his title, fighting for his career. Putting up liaison. The man and the Undertaker can't have to do it. Oh, he hit Austin with a crazy blow. Oh, Austin from behind, allowing a little bit of ladder to get up, fellas. And it leaves here without the dumb damn it. Fight him, Austin. Austin, fight him back. Oh, no. Oh, no. Austin, the pound. Oh, what you. We are seeing the in the chair. Oh, yes, yes. Cover. He's going for the top. Oh, damn. Kane doing right on the top. He worked it out. Oh, wait a minute. From behind, Kane and the Undertaker. But they are, and they will beat each other.
Look at this. Look at this.
And the Phenom.
No way.
No. We have seen Kane and the Undertaker.
No.
But I think now the Undertaker, who I think.
Between each other in these fights.
Mr. McMahon's got to be pulling his hair out.
No! Oh, no! Undertaker! No! Austin was looking for the stunner. Experiencing. He, that son of a gun, will never.
Oh, yes.
For 10 seconds.
Oh,
double toe slam. Pecker Kane, that's got to be.
They got me!
Who's the champion? Winner. Who is the champion?
Here comes Mr. McMahon.
It's the Undertaker. Stone. Right here. Oh. Austin now bristling man. Has the WWF.
Hello.
His plan is successful. Austin is no longer the champion.
Patterson is slaughtered. Austin has lost the title. But who in the hell?
Son of a bitch. Huh? You see this?
Good God.
Oh, the war hasn't ended. The war.